Welcome back to the Wolfenstein Youngblood Collectibles Guide. In this video, I'm covering Brother One, otherwise known as the Gestapo HQ. You shouldn't have too much trouble getting most of the collectibles here. Some of them are locked behind special weapon-activated doors, but some collectibles can only be obtained if you have a certain mission. This mission is called Blueprints. If you have that, then you'll be able to access the rest of the Gestapo archives and be able to get all of the collectibles in this area. If you don't have it, you won't be able to get everything. So with that in mind, let's just get started. These are all the collectibles you can get in Brother One.